I like the effort. I like the enthusiasm. The energy was great. Those are the things I think if you can continue to do that, make you a better basketball team. It's all about creating great habits. And sometimes you overlook things. The little things that become big, you just focus on all the work and make sure everybody is on the same page with the fundamentals and the technique and everything.
It's going to be a challenge for us because we all pretty much just out here learning each other, getting a feel for each other. But it's pretty easy because we all so close-knit off the court, so it makes the transition on the court easy because we're all like, it's like one big brotherhood. We're all close. And Coach, you know, he's been doing this for so long. He makes it easy for us.
You want to have 13 new guys that want to play. You want to play the right way. Play with each other. The thing that jumped out to me is how we like each other.
It's going to be a process. It's not going to happen the first day of practice. But we're still just going to look through and try to learn and get better.
No one at X's and O's. Because we're pretty comfortable. We just got to know where we got to be. Make sure we get it down every time. That's our biggest thing. If we can be consistent, we're going to be a pretty good ball
player. So far, we look good, but we probably need to work on our two-piece and stuff like that. And still playing hard and going to play is where we need to be.
It's going to be important for us just to come together and not just guess and not just go through the motion and become a really good basketball.